I'm back with Kaushik from Locket again, and this time we're going to be discussing the challenges of measuring things. So Kaushik, when you were measuring different metrics, what sort of barriers or obstacles did you encounter?
Well, user retention rate was one of the most difficult thing to measure for us, especially because a lot of users actually installed our application, never used it, but because it was there on the lock screen, we miscalculated them as always like using users, or like we calculated their retention rates to be very positive and like very supportive, but in reality they were not, they totally forgot about our application. They did not even know that our application existed over there because it was very native, and that's how it was. So that was very difficult for us to measure. We had a very unique way of measuring the user retention rates. We considered their user engagement, as well as we considered we had a few set of metrics which they had to hit every single day, mm-hmm. in order to make sure that they are using the app consistently. Mm-hmm. So that was one challenging part.
Wow. And what do you think will be most important for the company moving forward in terms of metrics and measurement?
First, drop-off between day 7 to day 14 is one of the most important metric, and then number of invites each user is sending, and the number of people who are positively responding for those invites, as well as number their respective retention rates, and then how the total the chain reaction is working. For example, if we buy users or someone from Facebook, or if we buy users from different sources or quarters, so we want to measure this complete chain as to how much viral coefficient it is adding and stuff like that. Yeah. So that's one of the most important things.
So tell me a little bit about how you guys go about measuring things, and how did the product inform what you measured and the metrics that you chose that you thought were important to track as a company?
Right. So we mainly measure metrics around two broad areas. One is user retention rate and user engagement rate. Mm-hmm. So user retention means like day 1 retention, day 7 retention, and day 14 retention. And as we are a lock screen, we are all the time on the screen, and it is really difficult to find whether he's using it or no, and he just forgot about the application after installing, mm-hmm. because it is right on the lock screen. So user engagement is also a very important metric, where we measure like how many times he's liking an image, how many times he's sending an image to his friends, or like is he receiving images, all these things. So in the beginning, we actually thought day 1 retention rate was very important for us, but over a period of time, we realized that it's not day 1 retention rate. It's a drop off from day 7 to day 14, which was highly important. Mm. Because day 1 retention rate actually was the retention rate provided by users who might not have had friends in ScreenPop. But day 7 and day 14 retention rates were mostly around people who already had friends in ScreenPop. So they were the people who actually sent a lot of invites. They were the people who sent a lot of messages as well as images to their friends. So measuring those were highly critical for us.
Oh, wow.